Good morning, children. Now this is 8th class social studies. We are in the 13th lesson. What is that 13th lesson? The Indian Constitution. The Constitution means it is a book which was written by our elders. Okay, children? Educated people. Okay. So in this book, what are the rules and regulations? How to rule our country? Okay, children? So here the system of government. In the previous lesson also I said many points about this constitution, children. Okay, now listen here. The system of government, children. What it is? The system of government. Here parliament is there. This is the highest national assembly in our country, children. So how the members will go to parliament? So here constituencies are there, children. From all constituencies in our country, the members are going. How they will go? Those who above 18 years, they have political right. What is that political right? We have the right to choose the right person to send National Assembly, that is called Parliament. That member is called Member of Parliament, MP. What it is? MP. So the MPs are going by casting the votes of the people. Okay. The people's representatives are called MLAs and MPs. So here MPs are going to the central. The central parliament is there. Okay, children. So they will make laws. That laws are implementing by the government, whether it is central government or state government. Okay, children. Next, children. Here, central government answerable to parliament, children. State government answerable to assembly, children. Okay, children. So here, parliament. Who is the head of the parliament? Here, cabinet ministers also there, children. So here, the head is prime minister. So actually, Prime Minister will rule our country, but here the actual head is President of India. Now who is our President of India? Mr. Ramanath Kovind, children. Okay, children. So he is the head of the state. State means here country. Okay. By his name, okay, the rule is going on by Prime Minister and Cabinet Minister, children. So here actual powers vested in the hands of parliament. That means prime minister and cabinet ministers. But the position of or the place of president is, it is a ceremonial one. What is that? Ceremonial one, children. Next one, the tenure of this president and PM and cabinet ministers, 5 years, children. So they will form the government. The parties will, from different parties people, they are standing for representatives. They are going to parliament as MPs. Among all MPs, they will elect their majority leader as a head. So the president will allow to form the government by the prime minister. Okay, children. So this prime minister will rule our country 5 years. After 5 years, what will happen? Again, the elections will conduct by the election commission. Okay, children. So next one, this is central government position. Next one is federal system, children. So according to the constitution, our country is union of small states. So we have many states in our country. 28 or 29 states are there. Andhra Pradesh is one of the state. Tamil Nadu, Gujarat, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, Himachal Pradesh, Chhattisgarh. Okay, children. Meghalaya, Manipur. Okay, Assam, Kerala. So these are all states, children. So in the states also, state government is there. It is providing by the constitution, children. So central government looking after and ruling throughout India. All states must be under the control of central government. Next one, federal system means the powers are giving to the state government also. That is called federal system. What is called? Federal system. Here, I wrote to you, once again I want to explain to you in detail. Look at here, parliament. In the parliament, two houses are there, children. What are the two houses here? First one is Lok Sabha, second one is Rajya Sabha. So here Lok Sabha is lower house, Rajya Sabha is upper house. But Lok Sabha have more powers than Rajya Sabha. Actually, in Rajya Sabha, in Lok Sabha, 545 members are there as MPs. So 545 MPs will elect by all people of our country, children, by casting the votes. Okay, so they are called MPs. Here, Rajya Sabha, this is upper house, this is lower house, this is upper house. But this house powers have not more than Lok Sabha. Okay, children? How these Rajya Sabha members will elect? By states assemblies, children. By states assemblies. Next one, how many members are there? 250 Rajya Sabha members are also there. They are also called MPs. Okay, children? So, MPs. So, here, the tenure of Lok Sabha MPs are 5 years. The tenure of Rajya Sabha MPs are 6 years. Okay, children? What is the eligible criteria? He must to be an Indian citizenship. Okay, next to he will cross 25 or 30 years above age. Here 35 above age. Okay, children? So, that is. Next one, here assemblies, state assemblies. In the assembly also two houses are there. First one is member of legislative assembly, member of legislative council. So here council is there, assembly is there, children, in the state assembly. Okay, children. So here the tenure of MLAs are 5 years, the tenure of MLCs may be 6 years, children. Okay, children. So these all MLAs will elect by all people of our state, children. Here we can find here in state governor and the CM and remaining ministers. They will rule our country 5 years, children. Here we can find President of India and also Vice President of India. Next one, Prime Minister, Cabinet Ministers. They also will rule our country 5 years, children. Okay, children. Next, children, apart from these two systems, okay, President to Central Government and State Government, we have local self-government also, children. What is the local self-government? In our country, we have cities are there, towns are there, villages are there, mandals are there, districts are there. For example, my hometown is near Kanchikserla mandal. It is a small village. Okay, our mandal is Kanchikserla. That is one of the mandal. Next to this is Krishna district. The headquarter of Krishna district is Machilipatnam. Okay, children? So, district-wisely, mandal-wisely, village-wisely, local self-government also provided by the constitutions. Okay, children? So, some people will elect as representative by the people. Every 5 years, the election commission will conduct elections. The state election commission will conduct elections to mandal level, district level, panchayat level, etc. Next, we have cities and towns, children. Okay, children? So, here, mandal level, one person will elect as chairman. Okay, ZPTC members also there. District level. Next, mandal level, mandal president also will elect, children. MPDC is also there. Next one, as members. Village level, sarpanch and ward members also there, children. Next one, town's position. Each town divided as some wards. Okay, children. So, from every ward, they are electing by the representatives of the people as ward members. Among them, one person will elect as chairman. Okay, they are called municipalities. Next here, cities means corporation. Okay, one person will elect as mayor. So these all, chairman, mandal president, sarpanch, chairman, mayor, they will rule 5 years. Okay, children, so this is the local self-government at village level, sarpanch, mandal level, mandal president, district level, district chairman, municipalities level, chairman, cities, corporation level, mayor. Okay, children. So this is the local self-government. So these all are, who are here? Here, first one parliament, second one is assembly, state assemblies. Third one is local self-government, district, mandal, village, town, cities. So they all are ruling state, country, district, mandal, okay, village, town, city, etc. How many years? 5 years. Okay, children. So these all rules and regulation conducting elections, each and everyone mentioned in the constitution. Okay, children, in the constitution. Who will conduct elections here? Here, election commission will conduct elections, children. Okay, children. But at the time of constitution adoption, our population just 40 crore children at the time of independence. But now how many people are there in our India? 130 crores. Okay, so that's why people needs, okay, are increased. So that's why we have the flexibility to amend the constitution in case of emergency or in case of people's need. We have the facility to amend the constitution. Okay, so 2011, 97 times our constitution was amended. Okay, children, సవరించటం, రాజ్యాంగాన్ని సవరించటం. హౌ మెనీ టైమ్స్ ఇన్ 2011 అప్ టు 97 టైమ్స్. ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్, సో దిస్ ఈజ్ అబౌట్ కాన్స్టిట్యూషన్ చిల్డ్రన్. నౌ ఐ వాంట్ టు షో యు వన్ పిక్చర్ ఇన్ యువర్ టెక్స్ట్ బుక్. లుక్ చిల్డ్రన్ హియర్, ద ఫోటో షోస్ the following person, page number 158, from right to left, Jawaharlal Nehru. Okay, children, left, Jairam Das Daulatram, minister for food and agriculture, maybe here, this man, Rajkumari Amrit Kaur, maybe she. Okay, children. Health Minister Dr. John Mathai, maybe he. Or Finance Minister Sardar Vallabhai Patel. Okay, children. Deputy Prime Minister and behind him Jagatjeevan Ram. So he is Sardar Vallabhai Patel. He is Jagatjeevan Ram. Okay. Labor Minister. He is Labor Minister, children. He is Labor Minister. He is our Deputy Prime Minister. First Deputy Prime Minister, children. Okay. So, after independence, we conducted elections, children. First general elections. So, the Congress Party got majority. So, that's why the Congress Party formed the government. Okay, Babu Rajendra Prasad was our first President of India. Okay, so they are the Cabinet Ministers, children. Okay, they are the Cabinet Ministers. Now, children, page number 159, here some keywords are there. Monarchy system. I said about monarchy system. All powers vested in the hands of one man. Okay, that powers are inheritance. After father, his son will come as king. After son, his grandson will come as king. So that is monarchy system. Representatives. So people are electing some people as MLAs, MPs by vote, casting the votes. They are called representatives. Discrimination, showing partiality. Autonomous, without elections. Constitution. I said constitution, sovereign, supreme power. Federal system, state government, central government. Powers are division, provisional, draft. Republic means the head of the nation, President of India, will elect by the people's representatives. Secular means all. The state neither encourage nor discourage any religion. That is called secular.
For example, our country is a secular country, children. In our country, the state government or central government neither encourage any religion nor discourage any religion. Okay? Fraternity, brotherhood, children. Amendment, changing the some points, changing in the constitution. That is called amendment. Savarinchuta. Okay, children. Thank you.